Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. This is a PC game from Steam called Killing Floor. I have played the second one, that one's on the PS4, but this one is only on PC. Never played this one. And always wanted to try out this one. And I think I picked the wrong stage, my bad. Let's exit out. Here we go. Game's actually pretty good looking graphics. It's not that bad. It is using the Unreal Engine. I think it's Unreal Engine 3. And those are bottles you can shoot. You gotta collect 30 of them. Weapon. And they even make bubble noises too, so it's easy to find them. Found it. The maintenance key card. I don't need that weapon. A katana. It's 2 grand. Chainsaw. Claymore sword, 3,000. $4,000 for the good shotgun. Why keep on giving me this crappy weapon?
There. Look, I don't know how you got in here, but I'm Kevin Clamley's daughter. My father fled on the train to Paris when he heard you coming, but he left behind an army of clones. I could use your help sabotaging this place before they get out. When I came to meet him, he was setting an explosive in a station to slow the authorities so he could escape. Maybe you could use it to blow the security doors.
Found the explosive right away. Funny. Continue on.
Nitroglycerin. It's a highly unstable liquid that you can circulate through the facility to overheat the reactor core.
Man, these things are pretty easy to find.
Glycerin into the system. Let me open that security door for you.
That bottle's gotta make me seriously move slow.
Thank you. Fuck.
Milk this thing. Gain more points. That's a stunning exploit. Man, I just used up all my ammo. Get it.
particles are circulating. You need to overheat the generator and turbine. It's gonna take some time to heat them up, so watch your back.
Best melee weapon in the game. Oh, it's most expensive, so I'm guessing it's the best. It's like one tapping everybody. Difficult bonus kill zeds. I think I can do that. Like frickin' spiders or something. level halfway done. Why are you just standing there? Whoa, man. Fifty more. More to go. Come on. Come on, two more. I sure will. Buy some armor. Buy the shotgun.
That one's too big for you, hun. Sell me something first.
I can't have that. Wow.
You're off your rocker. How do you think you're gonna carry that one?
Oh, I'm just gonna have to take that.
This is it. I'll open the door to the reactor room for you. What's in this? Now, turn on the reactor core, which should raise its temperature enough to blow this place to hell. Just hold out for a few minutes, and then we're out of here.
I'm not gonna hit the switch until I find everything first. Look around and everything. I really don't like this melee weapon.
Thank you.
45 more seconds. I got.
Temperature, but those security doors only open with my father's retinal scan. Maybe an eye from one of his twisted clones will work.
Excellent. Another batch of subjects. You murdered my children.
Children.
My father already fled to Paris through the English Channel tunnel upstairs. We've got to stop him before the outbreak spreads farther. Good luck, and Godspeed.
Cool. I guess we got past it.
The squad. I was solo, man. I was all by myself.
No. I'm picking that one. Okay. Well, this is the end of the video. PC, game, Steam, Killing Floor. Drop a like, comment, subscribe. If you subscribe, it'd be much appreciated. I'll catch you guys all in the next video. Laters.